In this video, I will be creating a new feature update deployment using the Windows Update for Business Deployment Service chatbot. First, I click the command menu at the bottom of the chat window and select Get Feature Updates Available for Deployment. This prompts the bot to show me a list of Windows versions in support in an adaptive card. I click the list item for the version I want to deploy, Windows 11 version 22H2, to select it. Then I click the Create Deployment button at the bottom of the card. Next, I can optionally enter the Azure Active Directory IDs for the devices I wish to target with this version in the text box. I'm choosing to leave this blank for this demo. Next, I'm selecting the checkbox to assign a gradual rollout to this deployment. Then I press the Next button to move to the next step. I choose Rate-Based Rollout from the drop-down menu that allows me to select a gradual rollout type. Then I enter the devices per offer and the days between offers that I want to set for this rollout and click Next. The last step allows me to review my inputs. Then I click Finish to finish creating this deployment. The bot processes my request and displays a success page indicating that I've successfully created a Windows 11 22H2 feature update deployment.